All right, good morning, y'all. Now, if it looks like I'm dressed up like Jimi Hendrix to go to a costume party, I'm actually not. I'm actually going to Mud Factor. We are here in Bakersfield hosting a seriously fun 5K mud run, and I'm gonna show you guys all about it. So I'll see you in the car. Let's go.
Let's get some sun, baby. It's time to go.
A lot of people ask how I got involved with Mud Factor. Well, once upon a time, I was a ring announcer for an amateur MMA company called Armored Wing Productions. During those events, there was a guy named Jamie who did like extreme sport video taping, who just happened to be a friend of the owner of Mud Factor, Scott Davis. And when Scott started Mud Factor, he needed an MC. And Jamie said, hey, I think I might know a guy. And he hit me up, I got connected, came to an event, and 8 seasons later, here we are. So, I'm the official host and MC of Mud Factor, responsible for sending you on your seriously fun 5K obstacle run. Story time over.
MC of Mud Factor. I am responsible for sending you on your seriously fun obstacle run 5K for a lot of you guys in here.
Look down. Oh yeah, oh yeah. How you feeling, Britt? You a little nervous?
No, I'm tired.
To tackle this right here, you think you can do it?
Yeah.
It's easy for
it's
you.
It's high.
It's easy for you, though. You got this.
It's spiky.
Right? You got this. Hey, guys, you guys are almost there. Almost.
Good job, guys.
Thank you.
How you feeling, man? How you feeling?
Great.
Let me see that medal. Oh, yeah. Let me see that medal. That's what I'm talking about. Epic muscle. Check my boy out. Hold on. Let me go something over here. Here we go.
What's up?
Look at it's my boy. Look at that. That's epic. How long you been growing out your mustache?
I've had it for about a year, but I got to trim it every so often. My face is small, so I can't get too big
on
the
That makes sense.
Hood.
That makes you don't want to look like Dr. Eggman
yeah.
from Sonic. I got you, man.
Yeah.
I like it, man.
Thank
I like
you.
It,
Thank
dude.
You.
I like it. No Shave November,
yep,
right?
Exactly.
I like it, man.
Turn it out.
Here we go. To the right.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all.
Going back.
Five hops this time.
Come on. One, two, three, four, five.
Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Freeze.
Let me hear you guys. Everybody clap those hands. Come on. Clap, 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 clap. Come on, come on. All right, y'all. Break it down.
How low can you go?
Break it down. Break it down.
Can you go down low?
All the way to the floor.
All the way to the floor.
Like you be doing in the club. Come on.
How low can you go?
Hey.
Can you bring it to the top?
Bring it up. Bring it up.
Like it never, never stop.
Bring it up. Bring it up.
Can you bring it to the top?
Hey. All right, y'all. Give yourselves a round of applause. That was awesome. That was awesome.
Woo! I did it. I need my medal. That was tough, y'all, but I made it. Woo! Mud Factor. 5K, how? Oh. Oh, man. Woo!
The heck is that? All this dirt out here gets caught in my nose hairs. Anyway. That is it for today. Mud Factor, at least. It's time for the 2-hour drive home. Pick up the little one. And do dad stuff. I need to shower, I'm for sure. Actually, I smell pretty good. Sweating. It's sweaty, but it smells good. Like, I actually smell pretty good. Yo, kudos to, Old Spice. This is not a sponsored video, but Old Spice gets the job done. Anyway, I'm taking off. I'll see you guys when I get home. Bye. Woo! Trip is longer when you're tired, man. Some chips. I'm not even hungry. I just need to stay awake. You ever been so tired on those drives where you just start making up stuff to stay awake? And don't believe the whole, oh, roll the windows down, turn the music up. That'll keep you awake. That'll put you right to sleep. So, as you guys should know, I drive a lot. Like a lot. I put my miles in, and because of that, I get a chance to kind of observe the road. So I want to set the record straight, because there's a stereotype out there that says women can't drive, or women are bad drivers. And you know what? Whoever came up with that stereotype or started that whole thing is absolutely right. They can't. You guys are really bad drivers. It's like y'all try to eat, put on your makeup, and tweet something at the same time. Just because you put on your blinker doesn't mean that you can switch over right then and there. It doesn't. Believe it or not, your rear view mirror is used to check who is behind you.
not if your eyelashes are still glued on correctly. Women will cut you off and then flip you off like you did something wrong. Now, of course, this is not all women, but you know who you are. If you're watching this video, you know who you are. I'm talking about the ones that hit the curb when they're turning. Boom, boom. You be like, oh, you know who you are. The ones that pull up too far when they're parking. So you got to put it in reverse and just scratch up all your undercarriage. Almost pop off your bumper. You know who you are. You're the ones that make that left turn, right, where you're in the furthest left lane, but all of a sudden you end up all the way to the right. You know who you are. Y'all know who I'm talking about. Yep. You who drive that all silver Corolla. Uh-huh. Or that all white Honda Accord. Mm-hmm. You know, the one with the big dent on the back in the bumper because you backed into somebody's trash can. Mm-hmm. I'm talking to you. I am talking to you. Mm-hmm. Talking to you. You with the annual pass holder, the Disneyland annual pass holder sticker on the back. Mm-hmm. I'm talking to you. The one with the LA Dodgers logo on the windshield. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah, you, girl. I'm talking to you. You know, the one with the bedazzled license plate. Oh, yeah. I'm definitely talking to you, right? The one with the baby on board sticker on the window. Girl, your child's 16. I'm talking to you. Uh-huh. Yep. Bad drivers. Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. Especially the ones that are late. Like, women who are late and driving are hilarious. Because you'll be going 80, but they want to go 81. So they pull up on you, and then they figure, like, oh, you're going too slow. So then they go to the next lane where the car is going 65, and then you just see them drift back. And if you keep looking, all of a sudden, they pop out in the slow lane. But now they're behind like a bus, so they're really hot. And then they start just doing yum, switching lanes, and they never go anywhere. That's pretty funny. Anyway, I just wanted to touch on that subject, because I be watching y'all. I do. And y'all suck at driving. All right, y'all, I finally made it home. That's going to be the end of today's vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. D. Hankins out.